everyone, my name is Kara, and I will be showing you how to do a hairstyle with this clip. Now, if you want to find more of these clips, you can go to passionwithpurpose.blogspot.com, and then there should be somewhere at the top where it says Shop Lilla Rose, and you can find different ones of these. So, let's start with a section from the top, just about maybe like this big, if you can see that, and then divide it into two. Okay, then you twist them. And take a piece from right at the top and zigzag through and so you pretty much braid it through. Then you twist it again, pick up another section, put it through again. Pretty much done. So it doesn't matter how many twists, it all looks pretty cute. So I'm just gonna Alright, so when you're finished, you just take it and take your little rose clip. Stick it in here, take the other side, find it, and put it through, like that. So that was the hairdo, and I hope you all enjoyed this video because I hope I get lots of compliments on this one. So bye everybody.
While I'm waiting.